William de Newburgh, 3rd Earl Warwick, 1158. King John and his charters, 1215, and Henry III, 1234, allowed burgesses of the town of Swansea, as it was known, to make laws and hold their own court of justice. This didn't become official until William de Breos, Lord of Gower, 1305, passed a charter for the administration of justice and law enforcement by the burgesses of the town. Having made the laws, it was now necessary to enforce them, so the burgess nominated constables to uphold the law. The constables were required to do this duty for one whole year. Swansea was a cluster of houses, inns, shops and slaughterhouses under the walls of the castle. The type of offences they would deal with were a fief, a burner of houses, an outlaw, a prisoner breaker of the castle detained in irons, counterfeiter of coins, excommunicated person as said by the bishop, establish fair markets for distribution of food to prevent shortage of food, clothing and fuel, regulate weights and measures, license ale houses, prevent disorderly houses and gaming houses.